Here he is, dead on Dave. Will he go smart or casual? He goes for dark jeans, shoes not trainers, T-shirt and jacket. Decision made. Fast forward an hour later and Dave is on the bus. It's the 15B. The 15B, the backbone of Rathfarnham. It's been an essential part of South Dublin community for years. You join us late in the game. Dave is in his friend's apartment. He is dancing, dancing like his life depended on it. Dancing to Bruno Mars. Bruno Mars, born in Honolulu, Hawaii. His birth cert reads Peter Jean Fernandez, but I guess Bruno Mars has a better ring to it. Can't imagine his parents were too pleased about the name change, but Dave doesn't care. He is throwing moves like a demented man who was born with rubber legs.